Administration. Not forget to Friday, December 5, Saturday, Monday, December 8, the well-body people go go host to host for give free malaria medicine to all picking away all 6 months and all them big ones.
What the team is trying to do is to distribute in 4 days all the drugs for the 1.4 million people that are in Freetown and all of the region of Western area. That was a huge effort, so we approached the Ministry of Health to work together with the existing workforce, but we had to be very creative to manage to train this workforce to do it with the quality that we were expecting.
The distribution is house to house, we call it, okay? This team is two community health workers. They go and knock the door of each house. They don't enter the house because of the context that we are working. And they just explain the objectives of taking this treatment, how many days they have to take it, and the importance of respecting the 3 days and not taking only 1 day.
The drugs is good actually because it kills the disease in our system. If you take a look at some people, they are not positive of Ebola. Some of them, we have negative cases. But just because of the signs and symptoms are just the same, if they take them to the hospital, they are to go and contact the Ebola virus.
You need to take this medicine because to prevent the malaria in the system. So if you have this Ebola, when you prevent this malaria, it will much better for you.
So that is good.
So all of my family is going to take it, but I've took it just a week. Because I was feeling dizzy, so they give me an emergency hospital.
Yeah, other people knows the medicine very well. When we go there, let me say, other people talk about the medicine more than us. They really help us to campaign people because they know the medicine, how the medicine can work.
It's now been proven in the last years that when we use artesunate amodiaquine, which is a treatment drug, if we do it with this full course, we are able to use it as prevention to malaria. And this is what is unique. So the people here, they know about this drug. This is the first line of treatment that they use for malaria. But we had to convince them of the importance of taking this drug as prevention. And that was a tricky message. But we're pretty happy that people have understood the message and they seem to be complying so far. We are doing now a first round and we have to do a second round at the beginning of January to complete a cycle. We're at the end of the malaria peak in Sierra Leone. Having those two rounds will reduce, we think, a lot the malaria, and therefore will help as well to treat the Ebola and to support all of the health system.